Shinta took me to the fish market in the region's capital, Bandar Aceh.
I've tried to visit as many fish markets as I can around the Indian Ocean because they tell you so much about not only life around the sea, but life in it as well. What's happening to life in it?
The fishermen told me they now have to travel as far as the sea off Burma to fish, because marine life in this part of the Indian Ocean has been severely depleted.
Good God. He's bringing a ray in. I've got a shark here. I would have just seen this as a frightening fish when I started this journey. Now, seeing it here, it's like seeing a lion or a tiger on a slab. Apex predator of the seas. Still with its fins on, but not for long.
Since the start of my Indian Ocean journey, I'd regularly seen local fishermen pulling sharks out of the ocean and slicing off their fins. Millions of sharks are taken from our seas every month, and Indonesia is the major global player in this tragic trade.
Indonesia is the biggest shark fishing and shark finning country in the world. They're the central ingredient in shark fin soup, Chinese Asian delicacy. It's a fairly obscene trade, but you try telling that to a poor Indonesian fisherman who's trying to feed his family.